Do you have a murder that you need solved?
I'm losing my mind on camera.
That sounds weird. The whole thing is awkward.
Sherry from Alberta, Canada asked if the cast has any input in the direction of the show. The cast really does kind of lead the show in the direction that it takes every season. The writers set the ball in motion, but the characters and the actors who portray them really show us things that we never thought of before.
Are those Captain America boxers?
You know, psychologically, we yearn for our past because we fear our future.
Or you're just like Captain America.
Amanda asked, which actor or actress is most like their character in real life?
When we first started the pilot, I brought a lot to Booth, whether it was the crazy socks, the belt buckle, the crazy props that he has.
Everyone is way friendlier in real life and much more of a goofball than their character.
There's a lot of stuff that you draw as an actor from your life experiences to the real role.
I think that all of us probably share some pieces of our characters within our own life.
There are some similarities, but mostly I just look like him.
Emily from Washington, D.C., which case stuck with me the most after shooting it?
There's an episode from the point of view of the skull. It was an interesting episode to shoot because you were only seen if the skull saw you, and it was very interesting, but I think of that story and it was sad. It stuck with me.
I heard him calling. I know you hate that.
Avalon's a psychic, Hodgins. She's not in control of what she hears.
Whenever there's a child involved or a loss of innocent lives, there's always something there that takes a piece of you and you remember as far as what the story was about, and it impacts you somehow greatly down the road or even while you're shooting the episode.
The case that stuck with me the most was the death metal episode, only because I got to dress up like a lunatic.
There was a circus episode we shot and we went undercover, which was always really fond to my heart because I really enjoyed that episode. But they're all different and they all affect you differently. It's hard for me to say which one exactly, though.
You must be pretty good at cleaning up evidence.
I didn't kill Lucky.
I wasn't thinking of you. I was thinking of your mom. Marsha from Franklin Springs, Georgia asks if, since I've been on the show so long, if I could be able to solve an actual murder.
I bet we'd show up and the first scent of a dead body, we'd all go running.
Unfortunately, no, I'm gonna leave that to all the good guys and all the good real crime solvers out there.
It would have to take place right in front of me, and the murderer would have to be very visible in good light.
I know certain basic things about bones and solving crimes and things like that, but no, I don't think I could solve a murder.